Hello everybody and welcome to another NetHunt CRM tutorial. Let's talk about tasks and how you can use them to organize yourself and your team. It's important not to miss on the client's follow-up or deal deadlines. So here we go. The tasks dashboard is located here on the left sidebar. And here's the list of all the tasks assigned to me. They are listed by their due date and priority that you can change. Since I work with the tasks every day, I only want to see the ones for today. You can choose the view and make it default. Now let's create the task. You can do that from here or the left panel. Give the task a short name, choose the due date and also time, priority if needed. You can also include description if the task is big and the name is not enough. Assign it to yourself or another user or even multiple users. And relate it to a record, be it a deal or a contact, if it's actually relatable. And there you go! Now, let's see the tasks assigned to another team member by choosing their user. This task is actually assigned to a few managers, and by hover, I can see who. This way, you can track what are the today's tasks assigned to each of your team member. If you want to find a closed task, click on the check mark, scroll down and see the closed ones. Now, what are the other ways to create tasks? You do not need to always be in this section to create them. If we open an email, we can also set up a follow-up task on a thread. When the day comes, you will be reminded to message your client. Not only you set a task on a thread, but also directly on the record. You can do so, not even leaving the email over here on the Tasks tab. Create one and save. Go to the record and next to the timeline dashboard, open the tasks related to this particular record and see who's assigned to them and if they're still open or closed. One more thing, when you open a card view, you can also see which records have open tasks, meaning that your team is working on deals that are in progress. Moreover, your inbox will also show the emails with the set tasks. But that's not it so far. To ease your life with the tasks, let's check the settings to make a few customizations. Here, you can check uncheck the options to be notified by email when you're assigned to a task and when a task that you assigned to another user has been completed. Get the task reminders prior to a call or a meeting, as you can also set up the exact time of the task. Receive the daily digests on the completed tasks and the today's agenda. Make a few defaults, like fill out a task name automatically, choose no name, email subject or record name to be pre-filled, or use custom. I will go with the subject and record name. Whatever you choose, you can edit on the go. Next, set up a due date. For example, set all the tasks for tomorrow with high priority. Add default description, I will leave it blank. And the default assignee will be me. Saving the settings, and let's create a new one to see how the default data has been pre-filled. And there you go! Adjust a few things or hit save immediately. Now you're all good to go and stay on track of all activities in your company. If you found this video useful, hit those like and subscribe buttons. We post informational videos every week, so let us know what you want to hear about next week in the comments below. If you still haven't tried NetHunt, sign up today for free! And do not forget to join our Facebook community to chat with other NetHunters. All the links are in the description. Bye for now.